You're gonna tell the U.S. Marshal's office that he's a defense mechanism?
Hello, boss.
Someone had to stick with you, keep you safe.
I mean, watch me. Watch me every minute. Who are you? Who are you? Tell me.
Don't you recognize me, Andrew? I've been your primary psychiatrist for the last 2 years. I'm Lester Sheehan. I know.
I climbed down a cliff to get you. I trusted you. I risked everything to come in here after you. Everything!
I know, boss.
We're running out of time here, Andrew. I swore before the Board of Overseers that I could construct the most radical, cutting-edge role play ever attempted in psychiatry, and it would bring you back. I thought that if we let you play this out, we could get you to see how untrue, how impossible it is. You've had the run of the place for 2 days. Tell me, where are the Nazi experiments, the satanic ORs?
Andrew, listen to me. If we fail with you, then everything that we've tried to do here will be discredited, everything.
We're on the front lines of a war here, old boy. And right now, it all comes down to you.
Don't move! Don't move!
Andrew!
No, no!
My name is Edward Daniels! This one's loaded. I can tell by the weight.
I see, and that's your firearm, Marshal, you're sure?
My initials are on the side. There's a dent in the barrel from when Philip Stack shot at me. You're not gonna fuck with my mind on this one, Doctor.
Then blast away, because that's the only way you're ever getting off this island. Andrew, please don't.
What did you do to my goddamn gun?
It's a toy, Andrew.